There's another one of them cutting through the yard again.
Hey, you, get out of here!
Howdy.
Huh? What'd you say?
Howdy. I'm looking for the Vietnamese people.
You're standing on my damn lawn. I ought to shoot you.
Thank you, folks. Have a nice day.
Jesus H. Christ. I'm gonna give me another dog.
Hey, Louis. Man, that ain't much shrimp for 10 hours work. These gooks been raping the bay. It's a fact.
It's like the range. There's only so many fish. You overgraze it and everybody go belly up.
Who are you talking to back there?
Nobody.
What do you mean, nobody?
You're getting jealous about some kid that works for me. What's wrong with you?
You go down on him, too?
You!
Huh? Why don't you just go back to your gooks and your gook business?
Mà phía sau thì quân thù dồn dập được tới. Trong cái hoàn cảnh khó khăn đó, ông Moses đã...
Shove these up the ass of the Pope of Rome, but keep your goddamn gooks out of my family's fishing grounds.
Why are you sticking up for these people? Huh? Why?
I gotta go see Wally and Corpus.
You gonna ride down Main Street with that gook?
He's not a gook. Yeah, I am gonna ride
with him. Tyrant is cunt!
It's gonna take a lot more in public relations to loosen up these gooks.
Get that right.
Got quite a bit of experience in organizing, Shane.
I get barnacles on my boat, I don't take a nail file to them. You guys want the gooks out of Alamo Bay, don't you?
Yeah.
Let's take things in order.
You come along if you want to, but I'm tired of this bullshit. We gotta make a move here.
Coming right at us.